Make them remember, Jason. Make them suffer.
Bullshit, dude. That was just what happened. Dude, I got kicked out. It said the host kicked me. I was like, what the fuck? I was just about to kill what's his name, that Klee guy, because he was talking all that smack. That's what happens when, you know, you got something small between, you know. Yeah, let's just invite many people as we can. We'll make our own frickin' match. Thank you. guys kept bitching because trying my tactics. It's good. It's a good tactic. Yeah. Yeah, I was gonna say, my tactic's really freaking awesome if you know how to use it. I'm pretty sure his homie contacted him for the chat and told him where I was. Did they go silent? Of course, they cheat, man. They can't fucking play normal. Fuck that. I've been streaming all day, but I hate this new stream system because it sucks. I used to get a lot of followers on Twitch, but now on this thing I don't get shit. I don't like it. Cause it's stupid and long process of trying to open it up. Part 6 is my favorite. My favorite shit. Well, he's also on part 7. He uses the skill saw. It's a skill saw. It's a big saw that goes around. It's pretty much like a chainsaw, but it's a long end chainsaw to cut down branches. I reckon Rob Zombie should have done the reboot. Rob Zombie would have made it like twisted and evil. Hey, how did I get in here? You're my friend. Let me invite people. Thank you.
don't want me to play.
Everyone keeps bitching. Happens. I'm gonna be a chick this time. She's got a lot of stamina and speed, so it's gonna annoy people. Yeah. Alien Twigman's installed an update. He'll be on. There's another update just came out, I guess. He just did the update. I don't know how the hell he's doing another update. Yeah, no, I'm talking about. There's another update that just came out right now, cause he already had that skin earlier. You know, for us earlier. What was he playing last night, man? I don't know, man. I'm forgetting time already. Let me be Jason. Come on, come on, come on. Jamoni. Yep, I'm Jason.
Killed them.
Be running near me. Play smart. Just making noise. Oh, this guy's a genius. I gotta get away from you.
Okay.
Yeah, right here. Yeah, there's a retard near me. He keeps running around. I keep telling him to fuck off, but yeah, he doesn't get the hint. Nah. Shoot him in the eye. I'm gonna go find Tommy. I'm gonna go to his house and put on the sweater. I'm gonna kill him. Fuck this, I'm gonna kill Jason. Fuck off, dude. Why the fuck are you running around? I warned you. Stop fucking running around near me. Yeah, you brought Jason, man. Thanks. Oh, great. You brought this fucking retard. Oh, my God. Fuck off. Stop. Yeah, I gotta go, man. These fucking retards. I gotta lose these guys. They're fucking crouching my style, man. Oh, who the fuck is running? Rebel! Sometimes I wonder about you, boy. Down, let's head towards towards the top of the lake, because that's where we find Tommy. Tommy is right. Yeah, alright, whatever. Keep your voice down, let's go find Tommy. You're running around, he hears us, he's here. I'm gonna go put the sweater on and call Tommy. I know where Tommy is. He's at the top of this map. Rebel's with me. I'm teaching them how to sneak. Rebel, keep your voice down. Yeah, I play a lot of Metal Gear Solid. Yep, the entire trilogy, bro. I grew up on that shit. I unlocked everything, even the stealth, the unlimited ammo. Played it for so many fucking times. Alright, be quiet. Make sure this retard doesn't run near us. Oh, this retard's coming towards us. Make sure he just stays away. Oh, he's gonna bring Jason. Someone yell at this retard. Who the fuck is that guy? Dude, but I think it might be worth it. Just shoot him in the face and we'll fuck off. Oh, he's bringing Jason, dude. Oh, shoot him in the face. I fucking told you, dude. It's fucking retarded. Tell that guy to fuck off, he's retarded. Sneak, 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 cause he's gonna get up. Sneak. Oh, this retard's running this way! Oh, fucking hate this guy. Oh my fucking god. Oh, Alright, let's jump in this house. Barricade the house. Oh, I hate this guy, man. I just wish he would die or fuck off. Look for an exit. Oh, he's coming this way! Oh my fucking god! Dude, I'm just gonna die. Fuck it, I'm gonna give up.
Holy shit, is that a dead body?
Oh, he just won't fuck off. Oh my fucking god.
What happened?
No. I swear. Jason, I'm gonna help you. Don't worry. Let me help you. I'm gonna kill him.
Help me. Please.
Just let me kill you. Help.
You like that, asshole?
No, I'm fucking pissed, bro. I just wish that guy would fuck off. He just kept bringing Jason towards us. I'm just so pissed, bro. I want this guy booted so much. He just wouldn't listen. I told him fuck off. He won't fuck off. I even had Rebel, man. Rebel was fucking even like, yeah. Dude, Rebel's like actually Rebel was actually helpful. You know what I mean? He was actually being helpful for once. And then this fucking retard just kept running up and like, oh, look at PG 9000. I'm gonna fucking message him and tell him to fuck off. Retard. No, not you. I'm talking about this. We gotta message this guy and tell him he's a retarded. Oh. Yeah, Rebel, you did good, bud. Dude, PJ wouldn't fuck off, bro. I know. I was born special. Oh no, I'm gonna fucking smoke a bowl because I'm pissed, bro. That guy, PJ 9000 pissed me the fuck off, man. I wanted fucking Rebel to shoot him in the face. I kept telling Rebel, shoot him in the face. I know, man. If you would've shot him in the... It would've been worth it, bro. Trust me. If I would've had a shotgun, you could... But did... Dude, seriously, I wish you guys would have jumped in the car and ran over PJ 9000. In fact, if I see PJ 9000 in the next game, I'm probably just gonna kill him right away. I'll take them fucking points. Dude, I had a game plan, man. I was so close to my game plan. So fucking close. I was gonna go get Tommy, go into the fucking, get the sweater on. I was already a chick. I had a fucking radio, so as soon as Tommy got here, I could've spoke to Tommy and told him what to fucking do. That is smart though. I never knew about that. Hide behind the fucking door. Dude, why not? That is like the smartest fucking shit ever. I wish I knew that. That's gonna piss. Dude, I would've made it to the cops, bro. I know, man. Fuck that.
Done now, Jason. Your job is through. Return to Mommy.
Oh, well. Yeah, because they did use Pamela for fucking Jason versus Freddy, and that shit went. They made like several different copies of that shit. Before she passed. Yeah. Yo, someone kick PJ9000. Whoever's the host, kick PJ9000. Kick PJ9000, motherfuckers. Kick him. Kick him. Yay! Still got him? Oh, strap roll. Yeah, I had that. See, stop beating that bad pussy, bro. You won't have strap roll. Pretty clear. PJ9000. I don't want to be Jason. Fuck Jason. Who wants to be Jason? Man, if you end up being fucking Jason, I'm gonna fucking bitch slap you.
Do
Can you still hear me?
I gotta find the others.
Tell me, I was fucking following Jamin. Ah, Jason, man. I was gonna shoot Jason. Uh.
Action arrows.
Yo. Yo, yo. Start. Alright. Dude, I survived the whole 30 minutes, bro. I was on one game, bro, and I survived the whole 30 minutes, man. Yeah, dog. Like, they were getting so pissed off. They were trying to cheat. They were sitting there yelling at each other. They joined the party. They tried telling them where I was. And then I just kept going off to different directions, sneaking around. They couldn't tell them exactly. They were like, apparently they were yelling, "He's behind the big rock near a house," but there's like many big rocks near a house. So then... Oh, yeah, we did it earlier. We were trying to do it earlier, if you want. Yeah, let's just do a party right now. Get four people, we'll join in. I'll be Jason, you just run around, hit my mask off. Female has to go jump in, the Jason sweater, and then you need Tommy. These fools are getting mad, dog. I wish I could capture on live stream, bro, like, but, you know, everyone was telling me as soon as I got off, bro, they were like screaming, yelling at each other. Ah, dude. I don't know if this shit stays recorded because it's this new program, whatever Xbox put on there, but I'm going to go search for that video, bro. I'm gonna have to post that shit on YouTube. I got all these random people trying to add me to games now. I became famous. Yeah. I feel you on that. I need to make some hash. This shit ain't no good without no hash, so I gotta make some hash, and I don't have no more foil. Motherfucker. Ah. What speed internet do you have? What do you guys have? What you could. Alright, man. Whatever you do, go time one or Spectre, man. Go lease the fucking. Yeah, there you go. You should be. I downloaded mine. Mine took only like 10 minutes or less. Like 5 minutes to download. Weed maps? Who works on weed maps? As long as someone gives me the reach around. What's that for? This game? Fuck, I gotta work. I gotta work at the fucking farm. Well, no, I gotta go. I'll take my Xbox with me, but I gotta go work on a little grow room. Fucking. That shit takes forever, man. Take a couple days down there. Yep. And we're not gonna be here. Fuck! Yeah, right, it's gay. Yeah, I've been on it all day, bro. I was like, I swear to God, we need the serial killer mode. Like, just a whole bunch of different serial killers going off at each other. They gotta verse each other to knock each other down. They can't kill each other, but they can stun one. This, and then get kills in between, and then the counselors stay alive, like, you know, they keep respawning. And counselors can just keep getting, they can keep getting away as well, like, there's a way for them just to get out. And then, but then they respawn back in there. They also need children, in this game. Like, if you run into a cabin, and that is full of kids. They start screaming and they give away your location. But Jason can't harm the kids. Was it? Jason lives, man. So what'd you want to be when you grew up? I've been making too much of that shit. really? Where do you live, Kelly? Move to Kelly. Come work at my festival, bro. I just bought a piece of land that we're starting to make into festival land. We're gonna start the first ever Burning Man / Weed Festival, which is the burning of the weed festival. 10 days in Joshua Tree. Ten high ass days. $200 a ticket. 10 days, you bring your own stuff, all that stuff, pretty much Burning Man rules, except for there will be a vendors there selling weed, blah 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 blah. You just have to be 21 to come in. Hey, I'll invite you. I'll do the hosting. I'll invite the party right now. I'm not beating Jason, unless you guys want to do that kill thing, and then I'll have a little fun with you guys. I'll make it a little scary movie. Then you guys go get ready. Keep someone be a chick. Oh wait, you're already a chick, so if you want, we'll do the movie. All right, we can do the movie. You guys kill me. Blah 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 blah. Well, there's supposed to be two. There needs to be two of you guys that get killed to get Tommy in. No, it's two. We found that out earlier, man. It sucked. Dude, I keep... Fuck, I got so much shit. Depends. What speed are you doing? Just go on your PC and then go to speedtest.net and just see what you're getting. Yeah, I got extra backup, so we can do this. Yeah, Twitch is joining us right now. He's gonna find out. Hey, Twitch, we're gonna kill Jason. I'll be Jason then, and then everyone's gonna get the achievement. Get Optic Panda and all them to know what's happening. Oh, actually, don't even worry. Let's just I can wipe him out. If anything, I'll just make it like it's a real game. Alright. Oh, Spimsy wants to join. Oh shit, we're gonna have Spimsy. Guess then we'll join the we'll go to game chat once everyone's in restart. Where's Spimsy? I just invited him, I don't know what happened. Spimsy! What's wrong with you, Spimsy? You gotta join us! Yay, it's Spimsy! You better not be Jason again, Spimsy! Oh, wait, I'm already Jason. Haha, fuck you. Spimsy. I'm gonna be a nightmare, Spimsy. Let's go. Right. Who are we waiting for? Oh, wait. Someone left. Optic Panda left. Maybe it's a connection error. Jared. How long do you have? How long? All right, let's start with Adam. By the time we finish, he'll be ready. All Alright, someone let the other guys know we're starting. Alright, Spimsy, ready yourself. Everyone's gonna kill Anton. Oh, Nemesis, whatever the fuck. Kurt just got online and just invited him. Spimsy! Where are you, Spimsy? Spimsy! I think I only got once. Yeah. Oh yeah, no, yeah, were you with when we were playing Killer? Yeah, the one where Killer got away? The last time? Yeah, I was twice. No. Yeah. Cause when you're talking, they can hear you when you're talking on there, because that's like Jason, like you're actually talking in real life. And if you have a radio, they can. Yeah. So we can stay on this. Alright, we have enough people to do to kill Jason.
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason. Kill them!
I'm gonna make him remember, Mama. I'm gonna make him remember. The cabin. Let's see what map we're on. Down towards this little penis-looking thing. If this was a face, it's like the nose. I'm on the nose of the face. Just picture a guy with a hoodie with a long nose. You see it? Tip of the dick. Just a tip. Just a tip. Alright, someone's gonna go get what's the name? Tommy Jarvis. Yeah. Two people gonna die. And then it can't be the female. You need one male. Yeah, I'm looking to find the antenna so I can let you know where the guy, where Tommy Jarvis is. Yep, look for an antenna. Dude, that's what I did in my last game, bro. I just snuck around in the bushes looking for one of the antenna, ran up, put the antenna on, Tommy Jarvis came in the game. Motherfucker ran right towards me and gave Jason away, but we survived anyway. Turn to your left and stop making... Yeah, there you go. Emma, don't waste a sweater until like I'm like there. Yep, they have to knock my helmet off. My mask off. Oh yeah, I found Tommy Jarvis. Tommy Jarvis is right here. He is, how can I explain it? He's at Sand Pond, towards the camp, the fire camp. There's a little electric outlet, and there's a house right here. This is where you find Tommy. Maybe if I make some noise, you can see me on the map. Freaking houses! Can't walk through this freaking door. Reach what? The sweater? Sounds like,
take me, Jason. Stop them.
Did you guys find, oh. Whoa, I just found out that apparently if you listen in, whenever you guys take the sweater, he's mumbling. You're in the house. Someone died? Alright, quickly, you'll be Tommy Jarvis. Someone has to get over here. I'm right here. And then I need to kill the other person. Okay. It's Sans Pond. Where is he? I'll kill him. What's his name? Do you know what his name is? What does he look like? I'm there next to people right now. This guy right here? Am I in front of him?
Oh god!
You're gonna be my entertainment for the night, boy!
Help me! Please! Anyone!
He's right there, he's near the pond. There's a house near the pond, that's where Tommy Jarvis is. Whoever that is, you sound like an actor I know. Fuck. The guy sounds like that gay robot. Adam Sandler's crew. Nemesis! Think I was gonna let you get away? I'm gonna fucking stalk you, dude. You ain't gonna have nightmares about Jason. Kill one of us. Who do you think you are?
Damn it, just die!
They want to take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
Maybe this guy's tough enough to beat me. He's teabagging me. Take you away from that weapon. You're gonna break free. I'm gonna let you break free.
Get up, Jason. Find them.
No!
Kill them.
What's up, tough guy? You ain't got a weapon.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Did you guys find the house yet? It's near the pond. It's like basically down near the bottom. It's the only one with the antenna on it. Making this guy suffer. It's kind of entertaining.
Get up, Jason.
Help. Oh,
find
God.
Them. Kill them. They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Man, he's probably hitting. He's hit. He hit behind the door and I started hitting it. Alright, it's down the bottom right here. Yeah, someone's been in here. Are you in there? Cool, I'm gonna make it scary for you. Did you call Tommy Jarvis? Yeah, he's right here. He should be. He's right here, dude. Look, call him right here.
Hello? Hello? Oh God, help us! Jason's real! Please help us!
Yeah,
help!
He's real!
Help! Really please, real. Someone!
Look for a bathroom. So who came back as Tommy? Yay! Tommy! Yeah, really, I'm not gonna harm you. You just gotta go, so. But I'll help you. I'll see if I can find a spot that has health. Alright, the house over here has... this might have bathrooms, dude. Yeah, we need a female to survive, otherwise I'm killing all of you. Yeah, Jason's gonna come heal you. Here you go, I'm healing you. I'll kill you. I'll kill you later. I swear. I'm on a tight schedule. Someone's calling me, I'll be right back. I'm back. Wait, someone died? Oh. All right, you guys at my cabin yet? Yeah, you have to kill me in the cabin. That's where he confuses his mom, blah, 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 blah. Don't have a bat, you fucking pervert. Did you get healed at least? Alright, head towards my cabin. There's probably something there. I'll be there too. I'm gonna walk it. Ah, fuck it. I'm just gonna spawn there. See what's up there. Someone took my mom's sweater? Someone's gonna die! You know, I built this shack myself. I didn't know how to use nails or anything like that, so I stuck everything together with my sperm. It was pretty intense. Apparently, decomposing sperm acts like a glue. Oh, Jesus. The thing looks like a dick. Just a tip. No? Jason Christ. Jason Riz on the 5th and 4th and Friday the 13th day. You shall pray to Jason. Jason will be merciful. Oh shit, hurry up! We are not doing this again, ladies. Actually, we will do this again, because I was having fun smoking that one dude. Hopefully we'll make him join again and I'll fucking murder him. Ladies, ladies, ladies! Trap Jason in your door. Doesn't seem like a smart idea. Oh, I'm gonna trap a serial killer. I'm gonna trap him in a bear trap in the middle of a fucking hallway. Alright, you can't kill me. No, not yet. You gotta go find the place. Come to his house. Started a car. Instead of working towards a team, we started a car.
Jason.
Okay.
Stop them.
All set. Time to get out of here.
Seriously? Yeah, you definitely did.
It's all done now, Jason. Right. Your job is through. Return to Molly.
Let's do a real game. Stay in the server though, because obviously we didn't get kicked out because my good shit. Alright. Alright, no problem. 818-445-2545. Yep. Alright. No, 4-5. 2-5-4-5. You got it wrong. Gus will send it to you. Ask him to send it to you. Alright. Anyone's up to be Jason. Anyone could be Jason. Try your luck. Oh, Geth. Yep. Hi, I can't invite anyone. Is this Max? This is Max you can do. It's Spimsy! Spimsy's back! That's Sam's curtain! Suit Joker. It is happening. What's up? What's up? Nice. That's always nice. You lucky fuck. So everyone want to attempt to kill Jason in this one, or what? Or you just want to do a normal match? If there's more of you guys, you might be able to do everything faster. What does everyone want to do? I'll be Jason and we'll kill everybody. Yeah, we got it. Yeah, killing Jason. I'm gonna go into the party and let everyone know. Yeah, switch the game chat. Alright, yo, we're killing Jason. Hey, yep, you're gonna sit there, you're gonna follow the whole mission. Whoever fucks up gets killed by me. So follow it. Alright, make you guys discuss. Alright, I'll let you know what the shack is ASAP as soon as we get in. Wait for Twigman. Alright, we got enough chicks, we got enough dudes, someone needs to be the black guy, the chat. Alright, now yeah, I gotta kill two people, who wants to be Tommy Jarvis? You gotta volunteer to die. And don't fuck up and I'll kill you. Alright, so it'll be Patman and Alien Twigman. You two are gonna die. One of you guys are gonna end up being Tommy Jarvis. Alright, everyone ready up. We got enough people. Yeah, you guys all get an achievement. And also if you pick up the mask, you'll get an achievement. I'm suspicious about these ditches, but you better bring these bitches. I'm about to let it loose, make it all about the truth. Get in the game, make it insane, fuck these people up. Yeah, you just gotta let one person drop, the other person pick it up. One person drop it. It's gotta be two people. Now, why don't you volunteer?
They're here, Jason. Find them.
Thank you.
Yo, call Tommy. Whoever's in this building, call Tommy now. Whoever's over here, this is where you call Tommy. Yo, whoever's in this building, call Tommy now. Tommy's right here. Hello? They call Tommy. No. No. Tommy's in this building. Come. Call Tommy. Good. Tommy's right here. Call him up. Yo, it's right here. Yeah, there you go.
Is anyone there? This is not a break. We need your help. Jason is killing us. We need your help.
Okay,
Jason's alive.
Tommy.
Please help us.
Wait, who's this anyway? Are you one of the victims to die? Is that you, Twigman? Alien? Alright. How do you wanna die? I'll do something for you. I'll make it quick.
Yes. Yes. Kill for mother.
Who's this running around? We just did. I just killed someone random. I thought that was you. I just said yeah. Alright, so it's between you and Scrimsy. It's gonna be Tommy Jarvis. I'm sorry, Scrimsy. Scrimsy! I'm sorry! Forgive me, Scrimsy!
Kill for mother.
Okay, my cabin's at the chin. Cabin's not here. Yo, run towards my cabin. This way.
Please, no!
Alright, come to a, let me look up the map. Give me a second. Yeah, fall all the way down this road. Oh, welcome to MTV Cribs. How y'all be?
No!
I'm your host, Jason Voorhees. Keep up, y'all. Yo.
No!
I can't barely hear you. Sorry, Tommy Jarvis got close to me and the music started heavily. What was that? You got out of reach. Alright.
Copy on the road, therapy. 10-4-37.
was that? Okay. Well, welcome to my crib. You all ready to die? I mean, I'm ready to die. Right here. It's on MTV Sucks. Come on in. Let me show you around. It's my bathroom.
Jason, you're here. Don't let them take me.
Alright. Like, someone hit me. Everyone's gonna hit me now. Hit me in the face.
Please
take
don't.
The mask off before she uses the sweater. Shotgun. Shotgun's not gonna work. You have to use that. You have to use a bat and a machete. Tommy, hit me.
Why won't you fucking die? Jason,
my boy.
The machete you and know the. What you're you just gotta constantly hit me over and over.
No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
No! And then pick up the helmet. Alright, swing the bat at me. Swing it.
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Please, no!
They want to hurt you, Jason.
You won't remember.
Don't let them.
They're trying to
hurt
me, Jason.
I've done it with, like,
stop them.
Yeah, go ahead.
They're back, Jason.
Don't let them find me.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Hit me in the face. Hit me. Hit me. Said, hit me. Hit me, goddammit. Oh, you hit like a bitch.
Jason. Don't let them.
Couldn't even knock my face up.
They've come for me, Jason.
Don't let them
take
me.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't
right.
let them.
We need a man to hit it. Someone's a bit larger. Tommy, you do it. Tommy, you do it. Harder. Harder. Oh, that's a spot.
Get up,
oh,
Jason.
Yeah.
They're behind
right,
Jason.
Now, use your
don't
powers.
Let
kill
them
find me.
Use your powers, Mama. Mama? Alright, over here, over here. Use your power over here.
Jason, Jason, they're here. Mother is talking to you.
Mommy.
Put the weapon down and come to Mommy.
That's my good.
Why won't
you fucking die?
Tommy.
Take you from me, Jason.
Jason.
Don't let them. They come for me, Jason. Don't let them take me.
Y'all got that achievement. No, I didn't get it. I'm down. Who wants to be Jason then? Alright, bro. Who wants to be Jason? Sorry y'all, fucking mixer came on. I tried seeing what Sprimzy sent me. Thanks. I was just saying thanks. Alright, so who said they're gonna be Jason? Alright, I'm gonna be I'm gonna see if I can put this weather on even though I'm a black lady. I don't know. Because it might only work because Jason's mom was white, you know? Who knows? Because in the movies, it only worked with that blonde chick, remember? The one that looked kind of like him? I mean, the one that looked kind of like his mom? Not kind of like him? That's fucked up. Yeah, you know that droopy eye bitch? You know that one, that boom bitch that had like that eye that was like down here, you know? And the titty was like one off, you know? I don't know, but they'll figure it out what we're doing. Pretty hard not to fuck it up. Kirk, you said you're gonna be Jason, right? Alright, there you go. You're Jason. Alright, let's get this achievement. Yeah. We'll figure it out and try and find Tommy's thing. Where do we go? Crystal Lake or did I go random? It's Crystal Lake, I know where everything is. Ah, I fucking hate this one. We have to swim. Yeah. Just walk out. Yeah, just walk out and then see what's up. I don't know, he's taking forever. And they can't kick him! Jesus! Alright, let's do this. Yeah.
He killed them.
on that island. Happened. That sucked. Yo, what happened? Game stopped? Damn. I think we're just gonna do a normal game. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah. Comes pretty addicting. Yo. Nice. November 10th to November 20th. Burning Weed Festival. Yeah. Yeah, it's $1,900 for a Burning Man ticket. Yeah. Well, basically that ticket covers us, for us just renting fences and putting fences up and, you know, that's it. And porta parties. Yep, same thing. You want, that's the thing about Burning Man. You want to walk around there naked, you will walk around there naked. Yeah, you walk around there naked, blah 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 blah. You want to if you want to go on an orgy, there's orgy pits. That you want to go into SMM club, there's SMM clubs, there's comedy clubs, there's free food around there, there's free alcohol everywhere you go. I got one of them big giant 7-up things. It's like 2 liters or whatever it is, and that shit there, dude, that I kid you not, it was always full non-stop of me drinking, you know. Yeah, dog, it was like non-stop, man. I end up going to some whipping club, SMM club, which is chicks get naked and start whipping, spread their cheeks, getting whipped in between. I was like, God. Dude, you should have seen these girls. Yeah, that's everything. The pussy eating competitions where you can just randomly go eat some pussy, blah, 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 blah. You know? All I can say is you can't diss anything until you tried it. No, I'm talking about like, yeah. And that's what that Burning Man's about. There's so much shit over there, it's not funny. There's even a death metal camp where they put on a Mad Max Thunderdome. You can go fight in the Thunderdome.
Something. I have to escape.
Rookie 213, anyone on the radio? Over. I'm not talking. No. I was just trying to be silent. Stay quiet. Yo. haven't seen anything else. Papa? Lovely one. Please, Jason. How's it no please? No! Jason! What?
Mother is talking to you. Put the weapon down and come to my...